What's going on YouTube? DJ K coming at you with a quick little video update on the Lil Boosie trial that happened today. He was found not guilty. So he beat the murder charge, but he is currently serving an 8-year prison sentence for pleading guilty to a separate drug charge that he pleaded to last year. So he's still locked up. He's not free to all you Boosie friends out there. He's still serving time for separate drug charges. So he got 8 years. Now, if he was convicted of that murder charge, he probably would have got life. So this is a big win for Boosie. He won't be a super old man when he get out of prison, at least, you know. But right now, he's still incarcerated. At least he won a murder charge. You know, he was found not guilty. So that's about it. If you want to read more about this story, check out the description box of this video. Follow me on Twitter at HitCreatorTV. Like the Facebook page at HitCreatorMusicFans. And I will see you guys on the next video. DJ K is out.